अपना नामांकन फॉर्म लेने आया हूं और संभवतः कल भरूंगा। धन्यवाद।
कांग्रेस लीडर दिग्विजय सिंह, हु हैज जॉइंड द रेस फॉर पार्टी प्रेसिडेंशियल पोल्स, विल फाइल हिज नॉमिनेशन ऑन 30th सितंबर 2022। टॉकिंग टू मीडिया, सिंह सेड, टुडे आई हैव कम हियर टू कलेक्ट माय नॉमिनेशन फॉर्म फॉर कांग्रेस प्रेसिडेंट इलेक्शंस एंड विल फाइल इट टुमारो। I had no plans to come to Delhi, but because of this election, I am coming to Delhi. The former Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister came to Delhi on Wednesday night, which was 28 September, and is likely to file the nominations for the president's post on Friday, 30th September. Singh has said that he has not talked to Gandhi family members, but he has decided to fight elections and file a nomination. The name of Digvijay Singh has made the battle interesting, as G23 leader Shashi Tharoor is likely to file the nomination on the same day as Singh. Meanwhile, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot arrived in Delhi on Wednesday, 28 September night, amid speculations that he would meet Congress President Sonia Gandhi on Thursday, 29 September. The Chief Minister arrived around 10:30 p.m. on a special aircraft. Gehlot's visit comes a day after the Congress issued show cause notices to the three of its loyalists, Shanti Dhariwal, Mahesh Joshi and Dharmendra Rathore, for their grave indiscipline.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.